I think the first time I saw Alpha Leather was Sam Edwards. He was on the front cover of Rock magazine, old Justin Clark photo. Had bald head and he'd look like a full meathead. And then from that time, I was like, I want to do a hard route. And it was Alpha Leather, like that one. It's pretty much just rad. It's hard, it's not a giveaway. It makes you work for it. Two V8-ish boulders with a jug in between, and it's real thuggy, tensiony style up the top. Drop into underclean, up to the cycle. Pretty much, if you're into hard sport climbing, you got to do it.
Okay, I'll just come down.